ladies and gentlemen, my name is Charles Dickens. I am and let me say for Miss Ashby, she of the multi-hued outfits. She is correct. Mr. Nickleby is guilty. Guilty of a kind heart.
What?
Guilty of taking pity on one of the gentlest souls that I have ever created. He is guilty of doing what all men should do for those that are found that are weaker than themselves, to reach within and do their best for humanity. For there is the law of man, and there is the law of mankind.